I like to choose what underwear I'm gonna wear. It helps you. I'm Carlos Ramirez. I'm a BMX racer from Colombia, and this is my 24 before. 24 hours before the race, we get our like final training on the track session. Afterwards, I try and get my bike ready. She doesn't have a name, but I do call my babies. Like, I need him as much as I need my training. At the moment, that's the more stable relationship I have. I do have a couple of things that I take racing with me. It reminds me I have people who love me and wish the best for me. My necklace, it's always with me. The only time I take it out is when I'm going into surgery. I have, 8, 9 surgeries on my left hand at the moment. It is a dangerous sport. Every time you get on the gate, you know what you're up for. When I tackle such a big event, I try and tackle it as one more race. I know a lot of people get there and say, oh, it's the Olympics. But when you're going up the gate, you know everyone's their pants, everyone's just as nervous. You know everyone's in the same atmosphere, same feelings. I just try and say, it's just one more race, it's one more lap. Give your best and don't regret anything you're doing.